Gylfi, the best Premier League start in Swansea's history. What's it like to be a part of?
That's fantastic. Obviously, it was a very important win for us at Old Trafford, and we managed to back it up with two wins at home, so it's a great start for us.
You've been involved with every Premier League goal, I think, scored somewhere along the line. What's that like? Does it show the strength of midfield?
Yeah, it does. I mean, you obviously got the wingers as well, who are very quick, got great movement, so it's easy for us midfielders just to pick them out. And as you can see today, Nathan finished two of the chances very well, and Wayne got one as well.
Yeah, you set Nathan up twice today and he tucked them away. Do you think he's staked his claims further for an England call?
Yeah, I think he started the season really well, and if he continues to do what he's been doing now for the last three games, I'm sure he will have a good chance during the season.
Something special as well from Wayne Routledge as well, a scissor kick volley. Have you ever seen a better goal than that?
No, it's up there. I think the boys were talking about most people would have taken a touch there, but he somehow jumped up and got some power behind and it obviously went into the side net, and so it was a fantastic goal for him.
You seem to really be enjoying your time back at Liberty Stadium. It's as though you've never left.
No, it's been good. Obviously, I enjoyed my time here last time and managed to settle in very quickly, and I mean, I know most of the boys and the staff as well, so it's easy just to come in and get going straight away.
And Swansea's midfield really dominating this season. Every goal in the Premier League has come from midfield. I think more or less all of you have scored now.
Yeah, I mean, the boys are doing well, and that's our job, to either create or score goals. So as long as we do that and the defence and the whole team keeps clean sheets, then we're all doing our job.